is a unique cultural institution that has earned a nationwide reputation for its dedication to nurturing established and emerging playwrights who experiment with new forms and to presenting other experimental and developmental theater with a very active program of community art services and festivals which continue to expand theater accessibility. Theater for the New City presents 30 Theater for the New City presents 30 American works. TNC playwrights and artists have garnered 43 Hobie Awards, the Pulitzer Prize, 10 Rockefeller Fellowships, 5 ASCAPs, and a BESI, the Clifton Concords Community and Clifton Homeowners Association of Staten Island Special Citation for Community Service, the Stop the Violence Award, presented by the Office of the Mayor, as well as the Manhattan Borough President's Award for Public Service and Artistic Excellence in Theater.
And he's getting ready to make a speech tonight, which is the 7th of September, saying about the war, you know, what's going on with them, because they don't want us in Iraq. And Rumsfeld, I saw him on the news this morning saying, well, instead of, you know, sitting around bitching, why don't you guys help us out and do something?
There's a lot of privacy issues being addressed in this show. And this crazy Bloomberg administration and its unwarranted citations, I mean, they've really become ridiculous. And their citations for absolutely everything. You know, and they're using the, and they're targeting poor neighborhoods, whatnot. A pregnant lady who was taking the rest and sitting on the subway steps and said she was blocking. Another guy in the subway, he dropped his Metro card, bent over to pick it up, and he got a citation for blocking the public passage. Also, they're trying to, you know, they did the smoking ban on all the bars and restaurants in New York, which I, you know, being a part-time bartender, is majorly affected business. There's legislation to ban smoking in public parks as well. We're trying to do that. That's when we're going to have a riot. The Bloomberg administration, we have a deficit, and as per usual, he wants the poor people to pay for it. So that's a new one. I have to mention this because it's so ridiculous. It's a new one. Too much perfume and or cologne in a public place. You can get a citation. If I'm lying, I'm fine. That's how ridiculous it's become. Who do you think is going to pay to clean up Ground Zero? You and me. Not the people with the money. You gotta vote. Well, I don't hear anybody bitch about America. Vote or shut up. The heat is on.
Thank you. got choreographed pre show this year. I use God Bless the USA as Brokeback Girl. The show is comical enough, and maybe the pre show this year should be a little more serious. And people seem to be responding to it pretty well.
What do I got on my head?
Texas, from sea to shining sea, we join.